More variety from the 2000s, the 90s, and today it's Star 101.3. It's Marcus and Corey. An announcement was made yesterday that has Corey all fizzled up. I guess the pumpkin spice latte is back in Starbucks. Is it today?
It's not even September. We are still in August.
It's like September tomorrow.
No.
I don't understand why people get so bent.
September till Thursday.
I don't get you right now.
Because the thing is, it's like we want stuff so soon, and then you kind of ruin it. It's going to be 100 degrees this weekend. It is not pumpkin spice latte time.
So ice it.
No. No, this is just like Christmas stuff being out before Thanksgiving. I'm sure Christmas is going to hit stores next week.
This is California. The weather will never get to where you needed to be to feel emotionally ready for a pumpkin spice
latte. That's not true. A little fog.
October is our nicest month of the year.
Yeah. Well, what's the high?
What's the high today?
No, in October.
I mean, I don't know, but it's going to be super nice. And you're going to be like, it's not cold enough to be drinking
that's
a pumpkin
true.
Pie
latte. That's not true. I've had pumpkin spice lattes in Florida. But it has to be fall. It has to be... is going to rot by the time Halloween comes.
Let me explain it to you.
Let
me explain how it works. I'm going to actively mansplain. Ready?
Ew.
I just called myself out.
Don't
just kidding. I'm
use
not,
that term.
I'm not.
Okay.
I'm not. My belief is, and I could be wrong, all you marketers out there, hit me. The average person is not going to hear that the pumpkin spice latte is out for at least another 2 weeks. It takes forever for the general public, for us to hear the message.
Disagree.
That's why they have to roll it out.
Nope. Social media. You kidding me? Someone's not going to take a picture of their pumpkin spice latte
today? I'm not saying that the power movers aren't going to know about it, because they will.
You want to know the real reason it's out now?
Tell me.
Because they can make more money.
Well,
the sooner it comes out, the more money they make.
Of course, but I contend, Your Honor, that the average person isn't going to even hear about it for another week. Again, if you want one, you actively seek it out, maybe you're in some fan club or something, yeah, you're going to go get your PSL, and those of you that are haters should just keep scrolling.
It's not a hater. I love them. Here's the thing. It's a special thing to me because Jeff and I met in October.
So ignore it.
And so on one of our dates, we both had a pumpkin spice latte for the first time together.
See, this is
cute. You just have to ruin everything.
Why'd you have to make
we have something special. Keep it special. I mean, no one even has Thanksgiving anymore.
You know what? So don't order one.
I'm not going to.
Okay.
I don't.
You mean to tell me you're going to go through the entire month of September without a PSL?
Yes.
I don't believe you.
There's certain things that I don't let myself do. Like, I don't start... Now, I love all the Christmas movies. The cheesy Hallmark Christmas movies where two people meet, they don't like each other at first, then they fall in love, there's a misunderstanding, and then they get back together at the end. That's the formula, if you want to write one.